Hey, planner friends, it's Nia. Welcome to Life with Nia. It is time to get into some savings. Happy Savings Saturday. We are on week 41 of our 52 weeks of savings. So let me fill out my little sheet here. Oh, that's wrong. Okay, so zero out savings challenge is going to be $1.37. And the broke black girl is $25. And those are electronic transfers, so they're done. Let me move this over here to make it a little bit easier for myself. All right. Next up, let's take a look at our savings in here. And we're actually did I fail to write this down last week? I did. Okay, so last week zero out was $9.46. This week it's $1.37, and we've got 10.4, 10.11. I know that that's Friday, but I do the video on Friday, so it goes up on Saturday. Happy to be reunited with my calculator. So we have 2.15.21. We added 9.46 last week. That brings us to 2.24.67. And then we added $1.37 this week. That brings us to 2.26.04. So that's nice and updated. Next, we have these savings challenges. So this one is from Nora's Cove. It is the home savings. It's going to go in my Nomad fund. And then this one is called August. I've done this one before. It's from Baddies and Budgets. And I am also putting it in my Nomad fund. So I think I said 7 of these backpacks just randomly. So I'm going to use pink this week. And I think I was doing two rows of houses a week, and those are worth $1 each. So that'll be $14. So we'll do that one first because it does not require me to count or add. Nice and straightforward. And we will put that $14 down here. Okay, on this one, we're just going to pick 7 random. Okay, so 2 + 3 + 2 + 3 + 5 + 2 + 4 = 21. So 21 this week on our August savings challenge. Okay, next, let's look and see what's going on with our 52 week savings challenge back here. And okay, on here I'm going to do 25 on the 52 week. I skip around, y'all. You might not want to follow my lead on that. Then I have a 26 week. I don't even have the I didn't even put it down. It's not in the book, so I'm going to skip it. I don't have any $5 bills. And then I have this forest challenge that I needed to finish out. So there is one square left. I'm going to go ahead and finish that out today and do that in the pink as well. And that is all of our savings. So let's see where we're at. For the week. So we had $1.37 and $25, $21, $14, $25, and $34. That is $120.37 this week. And that brings us to $602.83 month to date. I believe the goal for this month is $750, so we are on target. We've got two more weeks to go. And just to recap, if you're new here and you're not familiar, I do savings every week, savings challenges, and my zero out savings challenge and the broke black roll, which is a year long savings challenge. I transfer those both electronically. For my other savings challenges, it just varies, but for the most part, I usually do these in cash. And since I don't know the amount, I go pull the cash out after. And usually it's in cash envelopes for a while. And then when I do a unstuffing, I will transfer it over to my high yield savings account. And that may not work for some people. That may seem like extra and unnecessary. Maybe you like to do it all electronically. Yeah, do what works best for you. I have found that method to be what works best for me. Part of it is just like actually seeing and having the money and mindset-wise saving it. Creating a discipline muscle and having this money and not spending it, because it is for a designated purpose. And so that's just why I choose to do it that way. One of several reasons. It's just for my brain, it just works and it's easy. So that is what I do. And I decide based on where my goals, where the money's going to go. So the zero out savings challenge has always and probably will always go to my emergency fund. At the end of the year, I will decide where I would like to put the money from the Broke Black Girl Savings Challenge. I believe it's $1,000. So I don't know. I just in the last month or so discovered that I want to be a nomad. I might not want to be one, you know, forever, but that's where I want. That's what I want to be today. And so I may put it towards my nomad fund. I to be determined. I had a couple of home funds. I think that I'm just going to let those sit there and chill, because it's not really a goal that I'm after anymore. So that may change. $5 bills go towards vacation, and sometimes I do vacation savings challenges that also go towards vacation. So I always keep y'all in the loop and apprised of what I'm saving towards. I'm currently saving towards nomad life. So that's where we're at right now. And nomad life is many years down the road, but you got to get ready so you don't have to get ready. You stay ready, right? So we gonna stay ready so that when the time comes, we can exit happily and financially secure. All right, so that's gonna do it for this week in savings. Let me know if you are saving, if you are using any savings challenges, and what you're saving towards. And if you have any questions about the savings challenges that I use, or what I'm saving for, or how I do something, if you want me to explain it in more detail, just let me know down in the comments below. I would greatly appreciate it if you hit that like button. And if you're new, please consider subscribing. I'll see you back here next time.